Third Friday, April 8th, the 2100 block of Tilden Street. It was a home invasion robbery. Three suspects entered the occupant of the rooming house, fired upon the suspects. One of the suspects, George Maxwell, died at the scene. The remaining two suspects fled. On Friday, Patrick Lee Smith was apprehended. He's a black male, 31 years old. He was charged with felony murder and home invasion robbery. And in that case, the investigation is still continuing.